he's fixing the headphones. We'll be back soon.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
All right, do you hear yourself?
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Nope.
Not right now. You don't?
Nope, not right now. It's actually pretty good.
All right, so it might have been because I plugged in the mic that came with the original PS4.
Mm.
So that might have fixed it.
Well, what were you using
before? Oh, dude. Never gonna get this girl.
Wait, I'm not even in there with you.
You're not?
No, you never invited me.
I did. I invited you to the game.
Oh, you even pop up during the game. And there it is.
Oh my god.
Sure, all now right, it pops up. Well, yeah, don't worry about it though. I don't want you to have a drafting happen, so.
No, I didn't even get her anyway. I'll just have to queue dodge and see what happens.
Yeah, but if you queue dodge, you're going to end up getting a penalty, no?
No, it's for first time offense.
No, you already had a first offense.
That was, like, a long time ago.
Doesn't matter, man. They don't. Oh, yeah, they don't forget you like that.
I'll bet with you right now.
No.
I'm not picking. And we'll see what happens. Worst comes to worst, we could always go to Smite. But, I don't know. I think we should be fine. Not picking a single person. You dodge, yeah, draft. Not picking a single person. Nope. Yep, draft aborted. 3, 2, 1. Dude, let's see what happens.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 4 minutes. Okay. That's all. Alright, let me invite you. Now that you see it.
See the little red triangle on you?
Yes. Because I queue dodged, so.
Mm-hmm.
That's what happens.
Yeah, but they can get pretty brutal with it.
You see, subsequent queue dodges results in more timed bans of increasing length. So you see, it's only when you do it more often, that's all. That's why you still get it every 3 weeks when new heroes come out, because that's usually the only time people will do it. But yes, you gotta find out tomorrow about the stuff, and then then we'll see what happens from there. Okay. The bay. Get in! Oh, now's the time for you to look at some decks and see if there's anything that you want to make.
Some decks. I'm not gay. I'm not looking at no decks. I mean, I do want to do Yin, but I don't think I'm doing it right now. See, Gideon's at 3.
Tempered plate.
Fae is 2. Steel is 2. Yin is 4. Talents is 2. Gravestone's 3.
Basic armor and attack speed. Do a 3-2-2.
Do you have any more deck space?
No, I bought one with reputation, but I'm saving reputation. Do a master thing for someone else.
Oh.
Wait, so I had 8, 9, 10 with Blade of Aggra. Then I had... I don't have 9 with anything else. That was the problem. So I'm going to have to move...
There's skin for Gideon. That's badass. There's the Los Muertos Undertow Gideon, which is sick as hell. But unfortunately, it's only allowed in loot crates. Also, the Gold Bones Undertow is pretty badass.
At 9, and then that
like
works.
Like his skeletal structure is made out of gold.
Well, that's good.
But unfortunately, it's still in crates.
Kalari is like the only person who I don't have any cards of like both like of the two categories that she falls under. I have no intellect cards with her. You don't really need it. Alright, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Alright, you got ready up.
Still shows the trouble on it. Well, no.
Yeah, it's gone now. Yeah. No, it's gone now, you stupid ass.
It's still there.
So you're not hearing yourself echoing, right?
Testing? No. Not at the moment.
Alright, good. Good, good. Good, good, good.
What headset were you using before? What was it? I don't know if I heard.
No, like the regular mono headset from when I bought my original PlayStation.
Yeah, so what are you using now? That's not echoing.
I'm using the mono headset from the PS4 Pro that I never opened.
Oh. Interesting. Very, very interesting.
You're gonna like this map. It's a little bit They moved gold the dinosaurs the gold buff to
they moved
the other end because Ore Prime was on the one end of the map, but so was the Gold Rush. So they moved the Gold Rush to the other side. So each side, one side has Ore Prime, the other has Gold Rush, and then yep, not gonna get her. Watch, I'll put her. Yep, yeah, there it is. There it is.
Mm-hmm.
Ever gonna use this chick?
Nope. No, not for like the first week. I don't know. What are you thinking? I don't know.
It doesn't even matter. I mean, you could do whatever. Just do whatever. It doesn't matter. Never gonna use this chick. Is that gonna... Okay.
Hmm?
Someone left the draft.
Oh, well. Okay, then.
Oh, it wasn't me. So this is honestly, I told you, this actually might be the worst hero release day experience that we've had. And it's the second day now that she's been out. And
no,
here we go again.
It's been bad like that, man.
Yep, there it is. There it is. Of course.
Yeah. Well, I mean, unless I try to snag her first, but I don't know if I really...
Just use it. Just use her. Honestly, just use her. Lock her in. Guarantee you. Guarantee you. You're gonna have to lock in quick. Yep, and he's gonna leave.
Way to get them apples.
There it is. Ah, surprising.
Wow. Surprising indeed.
Unless he's typing something. I don't know.
Change the server. Alright, so we have 2 times.
Oh, I wish we get to you. I love how, so, fourth person on that team gets it. Alright, so we have a Morgus, a Rampage, a Sparrow, and a Gideon. So, a Chimera would work out well. I was thinking about using, I don't know who to use. Glory, maybe?
Yeah, I mean, Sparrow won't be able to get away from you, and you can sneak up on Gideon when his health is low with your special.
Alright, well, we're using Kalari. Gonna have to be careful with Morgus, man.
Yeah, I figured.
The thing with her, from what I experienced last night, is that her moves that drain health over time really, really hurt. Like, it's not just like 5 health on the It really, like, if you have about, like, if you're down to, like, 100, 150 health, depending on how strong she is, you're in trouble. Like, you either need to have lifesteal and just actively hit minions, or you need to have high health regen, so she don't finish you off.
Well, I have to see what the default deck comes with.
It's just gonna be power mana, so you should be fine. Usually, if the focus is just on those... shouldn't be an issue. Alright, I just touched up Glory's deck too, so this is gonna be interesting. The question is, what do I want to start off with? I'm gonna start a little attack speed. It's the first time I've been on this side of the map since they fixed it.
Oh yeah, it looks like a crazy modern look.
It looks like a hybrid of the first map and the new one. So they still made this side a little more of a fall instead of all green like the other side. So they made the lanes a little wider.
Yeah, again,
it's not too noticeable, but they made them a little wider because they wanted to give them, they wanted to create space for larger team battles. So, like, I'm gonna have to watch out for Morgus because I don't have too much health. Are you kidding me? I'm not saying it was broken. Gideon and them are gonna come down this lane.
Thank you.
come on, Gideon, like, get out of here. Yeah, they changed the faces for, like, the people in the radar. You do have that lane entirely to yourself?
Yes.
No. I'll fix that. Ah, I assisted on that. Get the kill, but that's okay. Oh, Morgesh versus Morgesh over there.
Yeah, but she's being very defensive.
The complete opposite of the game I played last night, dude. Everyone was just crowding around mid lane. I mean, there must have been four people in mid lane essentially the whole time. How did you get killed by Sparrow? There's no mobility. Oh, that's good.
Yes, baby.
Shame I couldn't eat.
You will. It might just take some time, but you will. Good shit, son. Good shit. I didn't even buy any cards yet.
Never buy a what?
I didn't buy any, like, actual cards yet, which I really should. So let me get back to that. What the hell is she doing? Some weird tribal dance or something? Alright. Get some power up in here. Then go back down right lane. I mean left lane.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I got no one down here. Especially if you want to, come along and join the party.
Yeah, hold up.
Oh, looks like Gideon wants to try and crash his partner. Where he's not going to? You. Yay, I got the kill! Woo, woo.
Are people just... people are doing...
Wow, she snuck up on me.
Two more guys?
Yeah. Caught me off guard. Cause she popped out of the jungle.
This girl is purposely following me.
An allied tower is under attack.
Yeah, it does kind of look like the old map.
I need someone to gank right lane. This is going well. 4-0, they're gonna end up in there.
Enemy has been slain. Allied tower is under attack.
Morgish chick needs to stop following me. She keeps trying to fucking kill me.
Yeah, I know. It's a very weird game. I don't know what to make of it.
She keeps coming after me. She's gotta stop. Like, what are you doing, lady?
She wants to prove her superiority.
Well, she's not going to.
Okay. Get a little power in there. She's behind you. You're gonna get ganked hard.
Why is she not fucking behind me? This chick, it just wants to chase me down. Like it never fucking ends. She just always wants to follow me.
It's like Gadget, dude. Gadget will follow me to where the lanes that I go. They got rid of the jetpacks too.
What jetpacks? An allied tower is
like the boost.
You mean like off the platform?
This gadget's been a problem all game, man. Wow, dude. I can't believe Gadget got away. This team sucks.
Yeah, it's not really that exciting. Barrels here.
Gold mid lane. We need to push a lane. This is ridiculous. I cannot push a lane by myself because I don't have enough health to do it. I'm an assassin. I'll sneak up behind, She left the lane, didn't she? Yeah, she did. What?
Ooh. I used to special on her. Very nice. Actually looks pretty badass.
What just happened to me is not okay. Now I'm gonna go right back at her. If she's still in that lane. What does this stupid ass have?
Oh.
I can't believe I died. Sparrow's gonna get it good this time now. Mid lane. team sucks.
It does suck. But because no one's even protecting left tower. See, Rampage is 4-6. Aurora's 2-2, and Sevrock's 2-4. I mean, it's not terrible, but.
You stupid little maggot.
Rampage is trying to take that shit.
You!
I thought Rampage was attacking her.
I just need some help. That's good. Okay, let's just regroup. Nothing wrong with it. Let's just regroup. That's fine.
Her ability kind of regenerates quickly.
Well, I wouldn't know. Attack of minions. Yep.
There's
nothing I can do about it.
I got gadgets here.
Of course, my ability's not ready. You wanna know why? Because I wasted it. Yep, another one.
No, you got that kill.
I didn't get the one on Rampage.
Oh, you got the more guess though. The name came up.
I have to get my critical chance ready now because it's time these people start dying. We've been getting way too lucky here with this crap.
Not half bad, unless the team just sucks, but.
Taking out this tower. He thought he could go Super Saiyan on me and it wasn't gonna affect him. No, dude.
All right. Some good shit. Got double teamed by Sparrow and Gideon. I guess they didn't want to leave me alone. Guess they didn't trust me by myself.
Nope.
He doesn't have a special, he just used it on me, so if you want to attack him. Enemy has been slain. Is everyone in fucking middle? He's freaking intense, man.
Yeah, I know. That's what I've heard.
Yeah, but with the special, you just gotta remember, you gotta hit R1 to tag him, and then your special will work. But my mana regen is up to 7.3.
Freaking tag teamed.
Yeah, at this point they are.
Morgan, this Morgesh. problem.
Yeah, she's a problem.
Ten and five? She wouldn't even be 10-5.
Who's 10-5?
I haven't been able to. Oh, definitely to me.
Yeah, I know, man. Shit. Oh, fuck. Her fucking special, Morgash, has range. She almost damn near killed me.
They're all here.
I know, but I gotta heal, man, or else I'm gonna die.
She's gonna kill me. Yep. I can't deal with this woman, man. She's a problem.
Yeah. There she is. Deadly, dude.
I wonder if they're gonna nerf her. Only 6-2, dude. What kind of game is that?
Who's 6-2?
5-6. Oh, me.
I'm 6-2 also.
Again with this, was that you?
Oh. Yeah, that's me. Looks like she needs some help. fucking Morgesh in the jungle. Got me. Because our team has been feeding her. That's a problem too. She's killed so many people on our team. Rampage is 8 and 10. Aurora is 3 and 5. Cerberus 2 and 8. They're milking us, man. She stole Sevrok's kill. Look at that. One, two, three. Three people were attacking. There we go.
Team blows, man.
Our team sucks.
Team blows, dude.
Our team sucked horribly.
People don't know how to lane, man.
They were milking them the whole time. Rampage 8 and 10. Aurora 4 and 5. Zerbok 2 and 8. Only me and you kept their heads above water.
People just don't know how to lane.
I know. I was surprised I was in the lane by myself for so long. Usually people like usually coming in and out.
Last for, like, Kalari, I can, like, make some efforts towards the end of the game when people might be distracted because I can do damage and disappear and get away, but...
Dude, yeah, like, but no one was really attacking. No one was really doing much of anything.
That sucks, man.
But Morgesh was interesting to play with. She was fun. Yeah, but I might just keep trying her just again where, like, I want to build her deck fully. Like, I want to get the full 60 with her. But yeah, she's cool to use. Yeah, so we better try and do something about her before she gets nerfed. But overall, I think she's a fun person to play with.